Hello, boys and girls. We are back in the Red Forest. And I had to retrace my steps a little bit until the blowout. So it turned out that my suit was in shreds and... look at it now. And that meant that all the protection that I received from the artifacts didn't add up to enough that shielding. Also, what I'm trying to do here is... oh, okay, here we go. What I'm trying to do here is I put on the symbiont and I want to see if it will make a difference psi-wise, because I noticed that either approaching through the road, I mean through the terrain here, or the twilight zone, the sort of irreversible psi damage still happened. And all the diamond balls in the world could save it from me. Couldn't save me from it. Now, I took the time to fry my ass in the campfire and get my suit to regenerate. And I also I slept some. Maybe that will give me a little health boost here as well. Pretty lucky there. Yep. Again, all the diamond balls in the world would not have saved me there. I'm gonna quick save here, try the road once more, and if it is still too much damage too fast, then I'm going to approach from the Twilight Zone once again. Okay, but the repaired suit. Whoa. Again, not in the mood. Fuck. That dude from here, because looks like in this area the emissions are not lethal yet, but when I'm getting over there, last part is the most crucial at this point. Maybe I just keep spamming medkits. Yes. We made it alive! Now, I don't know...
Gentlemen, listen closely. We're going to push forward to the station. The town is swarming with monolith bastards and other scum, so keep your eyes open and cover your backs. That's it. Check your guns. We'll advance along the lane. Stand by 15 seconds.
Yeah, I'm not coming with you. So, I actually arrived alive. Not yet.
You must be the monster. Bucky spoke of you. Let's try and break through together. I know the path to the station.
Yeah, so do I. What I don't know right now is whether the stability issues in Pripyat, whether the Pripyat stability issues in the unmodded game also apply in here. So I do not dare. Ooh, choppers!
Look who's here, the grunts. Trying to get to the center mark will skip all of your aims. Guess what? Good luck, we're soon going to be there. Move it, guys.
Okay.
Gun flash, top left!
I'm gonna get freaks to the choppers right. Later. Anyway,
bullseye.
I will...
Awesome!
Yeah, good for you. I don't know if it's okay to save it a bit, Oblivion lost or not. So I'm gonna try to immediately go back. And
clear. Regroup in advance. Minus one.
Yeah. And we will find out in a second if this sneaky maneuver actually turned off the Scorcher. Oh hey! It's off! Haha! Okay, manual save here. Start the whole new thread here. Okay. And this means switch. More health loadout. Amuse myself. Watching how the different factions show up here and start fighting for territory. Hello, Kaiser. Should I say, oh well. Let's have a little chat. Oh, they are blue. should all be. Takes our freedom. The other bunker. Let's go check that out as well. No, wait. The other bunker didn't have a key card, did it? There was a whole, new squad. What do we have here? Wiggling its tail a little bit. when I wasn't looking, a whole squad, well, sorry, just two unexpected monoliths, snuck in through that door. The blowout tent. Oh, ouch! Fuck! Not good, not good. This one didn't have a keypad after all. So that was in the Scorcher complex, I think. Toilet, it's stuck. plenty of time to gather back data, I guess. I wanted to leave the truck off here. Which one was it? The other one. It's always the other one. Need ammo for it? Nope. Should have left it here, actually. To be one of those boxes that don't get written over. Wait. Things. Is acting a little bit weird. Okay, so let's go check out how the new arrivals are fighting their way over there, over these new lands. So see if I can get to those rocks as well. I don't feel like going to the Scorcher complex, or should I say Raduga? I feel like going all the way to the Raduga complex right now. I mean, sure, I want to explore it. Will start leaking information over time. infection movements from Twilight Zone as well. Them wasn't the best idea in the world. Already. Come on, this is getting just as laggy as the warehouses. Give me a break here. Please, 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 please. Pretty please. Interrupt the dinner about. Oh, I kind of want to get through here. Headed towards the Scorcher here, so maybe the choppers are there. Keep a respectful distance. I have no interest in reporting these firefights here. Where's the chopper? Oh, it's over there. Okay, I want to have some fun with that. Judging by the voices, I believe it's duty and freedom fighting. Never mind. I'm mainly interested in the chopper. No. Don't you dare.
I track my
waste the wind ammo for this extra curricular. When the blast suffers and the poltergeist fight or something. Anyway, this chopper ain't going anywhere, so I'll return to it some other time and continue my walkabout. Elusive guitar. Theory, as we said before, I think it's these edgy hills that have the same feel than the other side of the red forest that appears now. Okay. microphone will convey that, but unless I'm droning up and gazing at the vista, but I'm also having a wide grin in my face. One great objective achieved, and the next adventure is, I think, the main point for the Oblivion title. So now that I have seen how the exit protection holds up, I think I can so give a shot at the brain lab again. But at the moment, I think it's a good time for me to wrap up this episode. So see you some other time, and bye bye for now.